These are some crazy flowers. They're from a bromeliad. This is the plant. And they are doing really good this year. And I'm not sure why. Now, bromeliads are usually up in trees. So this would be up in the tree, growing off of leaves and things that had accumulated in the canopy. And I'm beginning to think that these wonderful epiphytes, which are plants that don't have to be in the soil, are helping to prune the trees. Because epiphytes do well when a tree is, it's when it gets dry, in a dry location up in the canopy, which might be an area where it's not connecting enough moisture for the tree to make it worth it. And eventually, it'll drop it down, and it'll spread the epiphytes by dropping them. You gotta love forests. Okay, thank you very much. Have a great day. Say bye, Ro.
Goodbye.